This is Gadgets Magazine TV, and here's the latest news.
Mahindra Philippines, the local franchise of the $20 billion global business conglomerate Mahindra Group, has expressed its willingness to help the country build up its medical emergency infrastructure. Seeing the need for more medical emergency equipment because of the COVID-19 pandemic, Mahindra Philippines is now looking into bringing the country their latest medical product, the BS6 Supro Ambulance. This is a compact-sized van uniquely compatible with the tight and congested streets of the Philippines. The Supro Ambulance is factory-fitted with essential medical emergency equipment, including a foldable stretcher, medical kit box, provision for an oxygen cylinder, fire extinguisher along with internal lighting, flame-resistant interiors, and a public address system. The body is equipped with AIS-125 certified retro-reflective decals, 75% frosted windows, and a beacon light with a siren. Mahindra Automotive is a division of Mahindra and Mahindra of India, a part of a $20 billion Mahindra Group, a federation of companies that has interests and strong presence in agribusiness, aerospace, commercial vehicles, components, defense, logistics, real estate, renewable energy, speedboats, and steel. Mahindra and Mahindra, meanwhile, enjoy a leadership position in utility vehicles, information technology, financial services, and vacation ownership in India, and is the world's largest tractor company by volume.